ह्या खेपेची दिवाळी फकत ओलीत जातली अशें ना, जाल्यार ती वादळय थारूं येता. हवामान खात्यान 25 तारखेक घोग्यांनी पावस पडपाची शक्यताय उक्तायल्या. तशेंच नरकासुरा दिसाय पावस शिरशिरूं येता, पूण दिवाळे दिसा पावस पडटलो काय ना ह्या विशीं कसलोच अदमास ना.
अरबी समुद्रात निर्माण जाल्ल्या उण्या दाबाच्या पट्ट्याक लागून गोंयच्या दर्यादेग वाठारांत शुक्रारा घोग्यांनी पावस पडूं येता असो अदमास हवामान तज्ञांनी उक्तायला. तशेंच शारांनी हुंवारावरी स्थिती निर्माण जावं येता, देखून लोकांनी घरा भायर पडचें न्ही अशी शिटकावणी दिल्या.
दीस वील बी कमींग इन द रिजन ऑफ गोवा, लायक इन द सी नियर गोवा ऑन 25th of October. इन विसिनिटी ऑफ दॅट वी हॅव इश्यूड एक्स्ट्रीमली हेवी रेनफॉल वॉर्निंग फॉर गोवा ऑन 25th of October. एक्स्ट्रीमली हेवी रेनफॉल इन द सेन्स वी आर एक्सपेक्टिंग रेनफॉल एक्सीडिंग 20 centimeters इन 24 hours. From tomorrow onwards, the rainfall activity over Goa is going to increase. So we had actually issued the press release and warnings from Monday itself for this particular system. And as the system is approaching, there are a set of warnings for fishermen also. On 26th and 27th, fishermen are advised not to venture into East Central Arabian Sea. This rainfall activity will slightly reduce from 26th onwards. So it will be request to the public that they abstain from outdoor activities, particularly on 25th, when we are expecting extremely heavy rainfall. Goa being a very small state, and the system has depression. When we talk about depression, they will be expanding maybe 100 to 200 kilometers its cloud band. So based on that, we cannot pinpoint to any particular location. When rainfall happens, it will be affecting entire Goa. So there are chances like local urban flooding, we call, like cities which are not having proper drainage system, they may experience flooding there. And along with that, as this system will be coming somewhat closer, we can expect winds of the speed of maybe 20 to 25 knots. That means 40 to 50 kilometers per hour.
A video journalist Irshad Sheikh from Panaji.